Every day I wake up scared. I worry about money, worry about my girl. I worry how long I can fool myself and keep chasing this dream. How many more days will I be able to say, you're on your way? Look how far you've come, one step in front of the other. But then I look up and I see the mountain before me, and yeah, I've made a few tracks in the mud, but for what? My bank account is not much more than it used to be. I dread the part-time job I know I'll have to get. My savings is a joke. I just keep throwing everything in this money pit, and for what? To dance around on stage and feel like an artist for 2 hours, maybe? Then back to reality, just crashes back. Don't give up now, I tell myself. But the lucky brats from the popular schools just skyrocket ahead. Or mommy and daddy just bankrolled their new movie. Or another actor I know just stopped. Got a job and seems so much happier. I tell myself he's a loser, a coward. That he gave up. Now what? Tell my friends I'm done and get the good old pat on the back? Fuck that, let's walk the fire. Yeah, I say that, but I only wish I was that hard. That tough. Truth is, I'm getting close. But I'm not sure if it's giving up or getting my second wind. There's still a little coal burning inside me, driving me, pushing me, and pulling me, giving out way more energy to power me than it should. There's one burning inside you. I pray to God it is. I pray that shit is burning like a bonfire, exploding like an atom bomb, because I'm Dracula, baby, and I'm going to suck that fire from you and use it, because I got too much on the line, too much time invested, a girl to do right by, a mom to take care of, and two families to make so fucking rich that we have to worry about money again. Dear God, you need to make this shit happen.